my dear friends, so we are now into class 7 of chapter number 4. Previous class may be understood what was EIS and what is DSS. Now today let us start with another concept. Now let's break the chain of information systems and let us now talk about a fresh question, which is credit card payment mechanism. Sir, we have used credit cards for many times, sir, and we know one basic difference between credit card and a debit card. Sir, a debit card may you can swipe, you can use it, you can withdraw the money only if you have balance in your bank account. But credit card may bank will be generally giving you one limit based on your credit worthiness, based on your repayment capacity, and up to that limit you can always withdraw the money, sir. So let us understand what is the mechanism which banks follow for credit cards, sir. Now, say for example, sir, today I go to Reliance Fresh to buy some vegetables, sir. Okay, now, sir, imagine I have purchased a vegetables worth, say for example, rupees 100. Now, I am making that payment to Reliance Fresh in the form of credit card, sir. Now, obvious logic is Reliance Fresh will be having one swiping machine. Correct? Reliance Fresh will be having one swiping machine. Sir, technical bhasha mein, we call this as point of sale terminal. So, can I say, jaise I give him the card, he will swipe the card against the machine, sir. Next. Sir, now imagine the card which I gave him was belonging to SBI. So can I say I have given the SBI card to Reliance Fresh and Reliance Fresh has swiped the card against the machine. Now what is exactly happening? Now swiping machine might be given by somebody, obviously Reliance Fresh ka banker. Now that Reliance Fresh ka banker, say for example, is ICICI Bank. So that swiping machine is asking to ICICI Bank, boss, PJ has come to our store, he has purchased 100 rupees ka kotmir, he has purchased 100 rupees ka vegetables, can we give him? Now can I say, ICICI might be wondering, boss, how will I come to know whether his credit limit is exhausted or not? This ka matlab hai, ICICI has to maintain another network with whom, sir? SBI. ICICI has to maintain another network with whom, sir? SBI, and ask him, SBI, there is one of your customer who has come to our customer, that is PJ has come to Reliance Fresh to buy so and so vegetables, whether he is having that much limit or not, kindly tell us. So can I say SBI will be like, haan bhai, usko utna limit hai, and this information will be passed on to swiping machine, and from here those slips will be generated. Slips matlab transaction slip I am talking about, sir. These slips ka two prints will be taken up. One print will be kept by Reliance Fresh, one print will be given to PJ, sir, that is your customer, sir. Can I say the print which was given to Reliance Fresh, uske upar customer has to put his signature. Yes, nowadays we use PIN number, sir, but can I say still, in our material, thoda old, transaction is going on, sir, and old explanation is going on, where we used to sign on the slip, sir. So, signed slip will be given to Reliance Fresh. Now, my question to you people is, today, sir, PJ has received, that is, customer has received vegetable. Reliance Fresh has only received what? The transaction slip. Now, the question is whether he wanted money or he wanted transaction slip. Answer is he wants money. But usko mila kya? Usko mila transaction slip. So, do you think credit card transaction is over? Answer is no. So, iska matlab, when it will get over? Sir, it will get over at that time where Reliance Fresh actually receives what, sir? Money. So, iska matlab hai, transaction slip se lekar up to money, there will be some another transactions which will happen, sir. Another stages which will happen, which ensure that last mein Reliance Fresh receives the money. Now, question is, what are those stages? And how many stages may this transaction processing will happen? How credit card mechanism generally works? How many stages are there? How Reliance Fresh will last receive money? These are some unanswered questions. This is what we have to understand in these answers. Today, we have to understand the credit card, the untold story. We have to lift the corporate veil to understand what exactly is happening behind this credit card transaction, sir. So let us lift the corporate veil. Let us read or let us understand what is this untold story all about, sir. Sir. So up to here, if you have understood, can I say what has happened, sir? PJ has gone to Reliance Fresh. Reliance Fresh ke paas he has swiped the card. Swiping machine has asked the question to ICICI. ICICI said to SBI. SBI has authorized and ICICI has transaction created a what is a transaction slip through this machine, sir. Sir, ये जो entire stage which I have told you is called authorization. What is this stage called as, sir? Authorization. So tell me, sir, in authorization stage में what has happened, sir? Customer has taken the goods, Reliance Fresh has got the transaction slip. Clear है बच्चा? Now, sir, second stage में what will happen, sir? Now, Reliance Fresh in a day, can I say many customers might be swiping the card. So Reliance will be collecting all those transaction slips and last में है ना उसका एक बैच दे विल प्रिपेयर, उसका एक ग्रुप दे विल प्रिपेयर. किसका ग्रुप आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट? ट्रांजैक्शन स्लिप का ग्रुप दे विल प्रिपेयर एंड गिव इट टू हुम, सर? ICICI. नाउ व्हाट विल हैपन, सर? है ना, ICICI हैज टू फॉरवर्ड दिस टू हुम, सर? SBI, सर. नाउ माय क्वेश्चन टू यू पीपल इज, डू यू थिंक इन इंडिया ओनली SBI इज द ओनली एंटिटी विच इज इश्यूइंग क्रेडिट कार्ड? आंसर इज नो. देर आर एन नंबर ऑफ एंटिटीज विच आर इश्यूइंग क्रेडिट कार्ड. वेन आई से एंटिटी आई मीन बाई बैंकिंग इंस्टीट्यूशन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, सर. कैन आई से वी हैव कोटैक महिंद्रा, वी हैव HDFC, वी हैव एक्सिस बैंक, वी हैव ICICI बैंक, वी हैव स्टैंडर्ड चार्टर्ड बैंक, वी हैव येस बैंक, है ना. सो देर आर वेरियस बैंक विच आर इश्यूइंग वॉट, सर? क्रेडिट कार्ड, सर. तो can I say a person who was having credit card will be very happy with Yes Bank rather than having a debit card, sir, if at all they issue, sir. Anyway, so now my question to you people is, so ICICI cannot maintain network with only one bank. ICICI has to maintain network with all the banks. Now ICICI is like, boss, I should concentrate more on my business, sir, rather than maintaining network with all these people. No, not possible. हम इतने लोगों के साथ नेटवर्क मेंटेन नहीं करेंगे. आई cannot maintain network with this many people. So here comes another entity which is your card, or here comes एक another entity which is your visa. Sorry, sir. Here comes एक another entity which is your visa, or you can say MasterCard. Now what these people will do, sir? They will have the network with ICICI and maintain network with all credit card companies which are there in India, sir. So iska matlab hai all those batch from Reliance Fresh will come to ICICI. ICICI will forward this to whom, sir? Visa. Visa will do the segregation ki how many belongs to SBI, how many belongs to Axis, how many belongs to others. So can I say it is acting like a clearing house in the case of banks, sir? Okay, sir, this stage is what I mean by batching. So can I say batching mein what has happened, sir? All the slips of user, all the slips of customers have been collected. Ek group bana, and that group was given to whom, sir? ICICI. ICICI has forwarded this to whom, sir? Visa. And Visa has given to corresponding bank, sir. Did we receive the payment? No. So when will credit card transaction come to an end? When we receive the payment. When I say we, it means Reliance Fresh. Clear hai bachcha? Now, third step, sir. Now, can I say like this? Today, the slip has come to whom, sir? SBI. Now, how much money we are asking, sir? 100 rupees we are asking, sir. Okay, sir. 100 rupees we are asking. Achhi baat hai. So, let's give that 100 rupees. Now, tell me, sir, to complete this credit card transaction, how many entities are playing an important role? So, you may say entity number one is SBI. Why? Agar they don't issue the card, then where you will swipe? And if you don't swipe, how it will proceed further? Can I say second important role played by what is a this total transaction is Visa / MasterCard, because they are maintaining network with many people. And can I say, and ICICI Bank, sir, SBI has given the card, but can I say there should be something called swiping machine also, which is given by whom, sir? ICICI. So can I say these three entities are playing very important role in credit card transaction mechanism, sir? Now my question to you people is, are they है ना सर, आर दे ए सेक्शन 8 कंपनी, आर दे ए चैरिटेबल इंस्टीट्यूट, और दे आर हियर टू मेक प्रॉफिट्स, दे आर हियर टू मेक प्रॉफिट्स। तो रिलायंस फ्रेश इज आस्किंग 100 एंड एसबीआई गिविंग 100, तो दिस थ्री एंटिटीज आर डूइंग व्हाट जॉब, व्हाट दे आर गेटिंग आउट ऑफ इट सर? ऑब्वियसली सर दे गेट नथिंग सर। तो इसका मतलब है समथिंग शुड हैपन, सम डिस्काउंट फीस, सम फीस हैज टू बी कलेक्टेड। नाउ हाउ इट विल बी डन सर? नाउ एसबीआई will ensure that they don't give 100 totally to Visa or MasterCard. Sir, us 100 mein se they will deduct some amount. Now, say 2 rupees, and they are deducting as their commission charges, and last mein we are paying how much sir? 98 rupees sir. Now, remember one point sir, ye jo 2 rupiah, 2 rupees which has been deducted, this will be shared between SBI and also Visa. Based upon their understanding, based upon their memorandum of agreement between whom sir? SBI and Visa sir. So now tell me sir, 100 was asked, 98 was delivered. Now, do you think Visa will deduct any further amount? Answer is no. Uska part of commission is also deducted by whom sir? SBI. So iska matlab Visa will give 98 rupees to whom sir? ICICI. सर दिस स्टेज इज कॉल्ड एज क्लियरिंग, दिस स्टेज इज कॉल्ड क्लियरिंग, मतलब अगेनेस्ट द बैच एसबीआई हैज क्लियर द अमाउंट, अगेनेस्ट द बैच एसबीआई हैज क्लियर द अमाउंट एंड गिव इट टू हूम सर? ICICI। नाउ माय क्वेश्चन टू यू पीपल इज, कैन ICICI रिटेन द अमाउंट? आंसर इज नो, अगेन ICICI हैज टू गिव टू हूम सर? रिलायंस फ्रेश। नाउ Do you think ICICI is a charitable institute? No. तो इसका मतलब while giving the money, they will also deduct their commission charges. Say for example, 1 rupee and they will be giving what sir? 97 to whom sir? Reliance Fresh. And today Reliance Fresh has received 97. And this is what I mean by funding. So if somebody asks you ki boss how many stages are there in credit card mechanism, so your answer should be there are 4 stages in credit card mechanism. Stage number 1, authorization, batching, clearing, funding. Sir 4 stages are there sir, clear. Authorization mein what has happened sir? Authorization mein only transaction slip was generated and customer has taken the goods. Second stage mein what has happened sir? All the batches, all the slips were converted in the form of one batch, group, and that group was given to ICICI. Through ICICI it was given to ICICI, and ICICI in turn has given to SBI through with the Visa / MasterCard sir. Then what has happened sir? SBI has given money against that deducting their fee sir to Visa, and Visa has given this to whom sir? ICICI. How much they have given sir? 98. And ICICI has deducted 1 rupee and given to Reliance Fresh. That stage was called as funding. So how many stages are there ma? 4 stages are there sir. Cool sir. Sir, every person here has some name attached to it sir. Sir, PJ, the customer is named as card holder. Why he is called as card holder? Because he is holding the card. Kya bol dete sir aap? Now SBI is called as issuer because these are the people who have issued the credit card. Sir, Reliance Fresh is called as merchant. Why he is called as merchant sir? Because he is the shopkeeper who is selling the goods, he is the vendor. Can I say this was called as point of sale terminal? Now ICICI is called as merchant's banker. They are called as merchant's banker, or you can call them as acquirer. Technical bhasha hai, aapko yaad karna padega. Merchant's banker or acquirer. Sir, Visa / MasterCard, they are called as card network agency. Inko hum bolenge card network agency because their job is to maintain network, and SBI is anyway called as what sir? Issuer sir. Now नेक्स्ट वन मोर पॉइंट सर, ये जो 2 रुपया है विच वॉज डिडक्टेड बाई SBI सर, दिस इन टेक्निकल भाषा इज कॉल्ड एज डिस्काउंट फी, सॉरी सर है ना, टेक्निकल भाषा में वी कॉल दिस एज इंटरचेंज फी। वाई इट इज कॉल्ड इंटरचेंज फी? बिकॉज इट इज शेयर्ड बिटवीन हुम? टू पीपल। इंटर मतलब शेयर्ड बिटवीन टू पीपल। हु आर दोस टू पीपल? SBI एंड Visa। सर ये जो एक रुपया है दिस इज कॉल्ड डिस्काउंट फी, दिस इज कॉल्ड डिस्काउंट फी. नाउ दीज आर सम टेक्निकल वर्ड्स विच यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर सर, है ना. सो इफ यू कैन रिमेम्बर दिस देन क्रेडिट कार्ड ट्रांजेक्शन मैकेनिज्म इज ओवर. तो कैन आई से अनटोल्ड स्टोरी इज नाउ टोल्ड, कॉर्पोरेट व्हील हैज बीन नाउ लिफ्टेड, है ना. सो टेल मी सर हाउ मेनी स्टेजेस? फोर स्टेजेस. नाउ what are the ways in which ICAI can ask these questions to you, sir? Sir, first they can ask you a direct question. You have to write down ki there are four stages in credit card payment mechanism, hai na. Stage 1, 2, 3, 4 usko describe karenge. Another way of asking this question could be MCQ, hai na. Sir, they can give you four stages in a jumbled manner and maybe they will ask you arrange them in a chronological manner. Now these type of MCQs are already discussed in our MCQ book. So I request you people, jaise I complete this answer, search for those corresponding set of MCQs so that revision of this answer is done now itself, sir. Another way of asking this question could be कि दे विल टेस्ट यू कि विच स्टेज में व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. फॉर एग्जांपल इन विच स्टेज है ना रिलायंस फ्रेश दैट इज द मर्चेंट विल रिसीव द मनी. माय आंसर इज इन फंडिंग. इन विच स्टेज है ना डिस्काउंट फी इज डिडक्टेड. माय आंसर इज इन फंडिंग. इन विच स्टेज इंटरचेंज फी इज डिडक्टेड. माय आंसर इज इन स्टेज 3 क्लियरिंग. इन विच स्टेज है ना सर कस्टमर इज बिल्ड. क्रेडिट कार्ड में कस्टमर इज बिल्ड सर अगेन इन फोर्थ स्टेज दैट इज फंडिंग. In which stage customer receives the goods, sir? In stage 1, that is authorization. In which stage, and sir, transaction slips are generated? Answer is again authorization. Aisa, you should be thorough with the concept, sir. Is this one clear, sir? Now, sir, this is how a mechanism works for credit card. Now, this you have seen in offline market. When I say offline market, matlab you go to physical store and buy and swipe, sir. Sir, same process will be also following in what, sir? Online market. That is the websites when you buy, sir. Only difference would be what, sir? We will not have swiping machines. We will be having some payment gateway, sir. And, so through payment gateway, this payment will happen, sir. Sir, only one additional point we have to understand in online market is ki we have to ensure there is a proper security. There is a proper security. Hence, we follow one standard, है ना, which is created, which is provided by whom, sir? Visa and MasterCard. They both have addressed these concerns, come up for the proper security in the online market, and this standard is what I mean by secure electronic transaction standard, sir. Maybe this can also be asked in your MCQ, sir. I hope you understood this credit card payment mechanism wala answer. So please make ensure that you draw this diagram in a proper manner, sir. So can I say very simple manner mein we have completed this answer, sir.